Show me the whiskey. It's not just about a fun night out, everybody. It's about making sure that we're giving back to our community. We have Max Montgomery over here with Shriners Hospitals for Children, but we're gonna start with Lucas Gamlin, proprietor of Gamlin Restaurant Group. Now, you guys have a couple of events coming up. You have the Gamlin Restaurant Group Gives Back, two awesome nights for that. Then also you have the Whiskey Society meetings. What is it about the group that makes you want to give back so much?
You know, since we opened Sub-Zero Vodka Bar a number of years ago, we've donated over $150,000 and to different organizations in the neighborhood and city. And we've always just really wanted to be good advocates for the city of St. Louis. We grew up here and we're strong supporters of the city. So.
And I know, Max Montgomery, you've got to be very proud of these people. You've got to be very grateful for what they do for Shriners Hospital.
Absolutely. We are so thankful for what they're doing today. We encourage everyone to hit Gamlin Whiskey House today because 15% of the proceeds are coming to our hospital. You know, we treat kids regardless of their ability to pay. Mm-hmm. So events like this are so important to our patients and their families.
And the new hospital opened up not too long ago. Mm-hmm. You're saying that this is actually a perfect fit for you, right?
It is. It's perfect. We're back in the city where we feel we belong, and we're partnering with a lot of people in the Central West End, a lot of businesses, a lot of companies in the city, and it's a win-win for everybody.
All right, and I got to ask you, Lucas, we have the Gamlin Restaurant Gives Back, we have the Shriners Hospital for Children also on January 25th for Forest Park Forever. So we have some things here that I'm sure everybody wants to know about. Can you tell me what we have on the table here?
Yeah, absolutely. Our Missouri Whiskey Society meets once every month, and these are a few of our single barrels that we've picked out specifically for Gamlin Whiskey House. All of these are usually offered to the Missouri Whiskey Society mm-hmm. members to purchase in advance.
Oh, nice.
And yeah, it's a great, fun way to learn about whiskey, whether you're a novice or a seasoned whiskey drinker. We invite everybody to come down and enjoy it. It's $35 for lifetime
what?
Membership.
Oh, so. Nice. And Max, I mean, the bottom line is it's not just about, oh, I want a drink. It's about knowing what you're drinking, right?
Exactly.
He's like, oh, yeah, absolutely. Everybody, we have the Gamlin Restaurant Group Gives Back at the Gamlin Whiskey House on January 18th. That is today.
We're doing 15% of sales.
So. All day today. Awesome. And then also on January 25th, they will be at Sub-Zero collecting money for Forest Park Forever. Just go ahead, grab GamlinWhiskeyHouse.com online, and also the Missouri Whiskey Society meetings, also at Gamlin Whiskey House. They're the third Wednesday of every month, so just head there February 15th at 5:30 and 6:45. GamlinWhiskeyHouse.com. Also, membership and RSVP is required, good people. So again, we have some wonderful corporate citizenship going on here right
exactly.
now.
Exactly.
Corporate citizenship. You can have fun with it here on the 9 a.m. show.